He's Black Captain. Who summoned you? What do you know of them? Are they men or demons?
They were once men, but now they are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in flesh. His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Anything to eat again.
Thank goodness.
Our enemy hides behind his shield bearers.
To get the captain to deploy me to Uruk's Hollow permanently. So many more Sovskins there to torture.
Sore slave running off. What do you reckon? Hunt him down or leave him for the Catagors?
Yet another round.
He must have run off.
The deadly talk. You don't look like much to me.
Stop! Stay there!
Back to work!
Aye! We put up shields and still you come! Now it falls on me, you see, always on me!
Jeez! Mine are sharper! I am your death!
If I could just slip away from the orcs, I could make for the hills and be free.
You great thing! Breakfast in Lowestown.
A weakling who runs from danger, eh? Pathetic! Alright, manswine!
Your screams will bring such pleasure to me, at least. Not so sure about you.
Yeah!
is your rank? The slaves are suffering!
And one honorable ground!
Well, where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we.
Rogue. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here. Surprised. Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers. Vermin from the depths of the earth.
Thank you. accomplish such art, Celebrimbor?
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Fly, you fool.
Good riddance!
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No! No! Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth!
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes, yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Grasp at vespers of memory, the Rings of Power.
Nine. To men, their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power. Fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Ha 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 ha! Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergo.
Keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
You globs! You ain't killed enough of them to deserve it. I'm ready for some proper action. Chief opens his gob and everyone stops and listens.
That's because they're all afraid of what he'll do to them if they don't.
Best way to lead, fear and respect.
Wait!
Better than a cat on the back.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it, with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You are proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Wasn't he just hung up, getting pecked at by Crevain?
Crevain?
Yeah, he was. How'd he make it this long? I don't know. Suppose it's a good thing we got some more Crabane feed, though. Patrol around the hollow. Make sure you look up, just in case.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
Next fight we're in, you should stand to one side. Someone's sneaking about.
Thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Up here. We almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
You should have seen the damage one of our hunters did to the solstice.
Do you hear that?
I heard. His spear hit it so hard.
Thank you.
Wonder this stuff burns so well. Pray for Hirgon, his wife is amongst this squalor. Oh, the stink of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down. To do is wait.
Now!
Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Wasn't how it was supposed to be!
Zugor.
I've known that trick for years!
Pocket in the landlord!
Blade to blade!
Max, why?
Bollocks to this! Men ain't supposed to just come back from the dead!
You sharp for that trick?
Finally, you are silenced.
Stay there! Order it! Hold it right there!
Roar!
Our foes are trapped between the terror of the Dark Lord and the terror of the Great.
They despair at being lost in the darkness and fear being uncovered.